My name is Allie Osgood. I'm 25 years old. I live in Humboldt County, California, and I ride for Kona. A lot of people I really like riding with. I've had some really lucky opportunities to ride with some really incredible women, race with some really incredible women, and that's always a jazz. I went up to the Kona launch a couple years ago and rode with a couple of the girls that work for the company, and we were just like hooting and hollering down the trail and jumping, and that was the first experience I've really had with riding with women that ride aggressively and jump, and kind of opened a new world for me. Started mountain biking when I was really young. My mom's a triathlon coach, so we kind of got into it through that. And then when I turned 23, I really wanted to get a downhill bike, and I got that, and it's been so fun, and I'm so in love with it. I was really lucky to grow up in the family that I did. I have three siblings. We all do different things, very active. And part of that is because of my mom, who really never pushed us to be any certain way. You know, she never put pressure on me to wear makeup or be girly. I just kind of found my own feet, and she was always just all about being an athlete and working hard, being a fair competitor. And mountain biking was kind of just a fun thing that we shared. And when I found downhill, she's just been incredibly supportive. She rides a process now, so we get to go rip together. And I have a mom who you can not just share the trail with, but share the love of mountain biking, which has been really special throughout my life.